the fuel in this car is draining.
That's right, it's on 2/3, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just over half.
I don't like having to drive through it.
Might have to do some sort of turning at the end, which is a worry.
Turning.
Turns are a worry. Left turns, no problem.
No, but it's pretty right hand.
Check. Nice start.
Now we're going to lose the wheels.
We might lose a wheel.
I don't think I'm even going to drive it on the nerve.
No, I don't think it's going on the nerve. Left turns are fine.
Left turns are fine, but was that full throttle?
No, but left turn, I've done one left turn. Come on, down the main straight along to bar.
It's not being drifted, is it?
Line though, come on. Beautiful line. It's just a little bit wobbly.
We'll have to get a drift box fitted to have a look at the G-forces on my own.
I don't think it's so much G-forces, it's just vibration. And a lot of it. The braking, yep.
There was a bit of rust on them.
bearing. Can't tell. Let's give it a shot, I'm sure. We're doing 70 miles an hour down the street at Donnington Park in a car with basically no brakes. It's hilarious, we're quick on the straight in comparison to the car behind us. Yeah.
The wobble's gone.
Huh?
The wobble's gone.
Yeah. Got a lot of lines to do this. Come on! Drift the back of that. Come on!
A mild squeak.
There was a mild squeal from my tyres. The back really does go.
Yeah. I'd like to see you get an opposite lock on.
I would like to see that a lot. Come on, get confident now.
Yeah. I'm waiting for us to go backwards into the crowd.
What made you think that was going to happen? It feels like a real car. We've got to go in this lap. Pleased with my lines around this circuit.
It's a nice circuit.
Capri. It's a lovely circuit. It's a quick circuit in normal life. Come on. Good girl.
It's getting better.
Good girl.
Yesterday we sorted out the transmission and today the bearings are fixed. By the end of it, we're going to be mirroring it.
Okay. See, that car behind us could not keep up with this thing on the straight, and which makes me think they're really screwed.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that was fun! Hey?
Cow. Yeah, you're slightly lower down than me, but it's not too bad. It's definitely usable.
It's definitely a lot better than it was. That one is pointing somewhere.
Yeah. I'm not quite sure tape is really it.
Oh, big turn, big turn. It's actually quite, the steering's quite nice. When, well, obviously the right turns are a bit dodgy, but the steering's quite nice on a racetrack.
Yeah,
because it's so like stupidly direct.
Yeah.
just legging it.
We should, shouldn't we?
Yeah. What a convoy to pass on the
weekend. We got a great big convoy.